What equality means to me is women comprising 50% of the world's leaders.